Hay is a great crop and it's found on many pastures and people's land. Not all hay is created equal. This is a tall fescue mix. We have a little bit of timothy, a little bit of orchard grass, and a little bit of clover mixed in with this field. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you how we hay it first. We're going to use a New Holland sickle mower. And we're going to use an Elias Chambers hay rake to rake the field and an old Ford 532 hay baler to bale the field when we're all done with it. After we're done haying this field, we're going to prep it, overseed it, and try and add a little bit of alfalfa to it, a little more orchard grass, and a little more timothy.
Woo!